Need one assistant?
Anybody.
Sandra.
I did. Or I did impress it. It's okay. No problem. Okay. We'll do it again next year. Okay, I need somebody. Because this is the finale. Okay, good. Okay, everybody, okay, good. So make sure you send me those pictures, videos, okay? Here we go. All right, everybody, this is the finale. All
right,
everybody, this is the finale. What I'm going to do is I'm going to, as I mentioned earlier, I can read some minds, right? Only God can read minds, but sometimes there's some special gifts that we have. I thought I could make some money by reading minds, so I went to the horse races, and I don't know horse language. Nobody knows who's going to win, but horses don't know who's going to win. Horses have no idea who's going to win. And then I went to the lottery thing, the little balls with the numbers. They don't know which is going to fall, so it doesn't. You cannot make money by reading minds, but you can have some fun, right? So we're going to have some fun, right? I'm going to write down some numbers here. I'm going to pick five different people to think of one number, and I'm going to text them, or I'm going to put them in. So, let's see. Who should we pick? You want to pick them for me? Go ahead, just pick anybody. Say the names out.
Okay. And I'll pick the numbers. Angela,
oh, one second.
Angela? Yeah.
Tony. Okay, Angela?
Eddie.
Go ahead, Angela. Go ahead and give me.
Just pick a number.
Yeah, no. Give me a number.
No.
Just pick a number.
No number at all.
Okay.
Okay.
All right. Kathy.
Kathy, where's Kathy?
Right there.
Kathy will do it. Okay, Kathy, what number? Number 21? Okay. No, but it's supposed to be just one digit. But that's fine. 21 and not 25. 21 is fine. Next. Number 3. Don't forget your numbers, okay? And some more.
Seven.
Okay. Okay, that's 1, 2, 3, 4. A couple more.
Number 9.
Your sister coming in with number 9.
Third.
A couple more.
Three.
Okay. And last one. What?
Six.
Six, okay. I don't know about six, but is there any reason why you ladies,
13.
Is there any reason why your ladies pick those numbers? Any specific reason?
No.
Why did you pick your number? Any specific reason? It just came into your mind, huh? I penetrated you ladies' mind, and I'm going to prove it because in my pocket, now I have the numbers right here, 2137936, in my pocket, I have. Why are there coins in my pocket? I'm not writing anything down, I'm just trying to get it out. So jacket. Huh. Hello. Here we go. Okay. Here I wrote some numbers. Let's see. Can you folks see the numbers? Do you want to read them? Here. There. You want to read them out loud?
2, 1, 3, 7, 9, 3, 6. Oh my gosh!
Oh my goodness!
That was nice!
That was 2, 3!
That was good!
One last one.
I thought that was the grand finale.
I need something to write on. Okay, I'm just gonna write on my one of my business cards, okay? This is the last one. And I'm just gonna pick anybody, somebody that you folks know. All I have is a pencil and a paper and a business card. Somebody that I've never met before. Who have I not met before?
All of us.
Okay. You right there? Yes, you. Right, you. No, you. No, right there.
Think of a number?
Yes.
Okay.
Erase it from your mind. I'm going to put a number in your mind, but I'm going to write it down first. Okay, erase it. Okay, I just put a two-digit number. Put the pencil away. Nothing in my hands. Tell all of us loud one number I wrote right here. Loud.
13.
1, 3. Would you please loud say what number you see right here?
13!
Thank you.
There we go. Hello, everybody. Okay. Okay, well, we're going to do...